baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is another mukbang. Today's mukbang is a dinner mukbang. And today we have some seasoned rice with some peas and carrots and some barbecue chicken. And to drink, we got some sparkling ice. Another one. Let's say a prayer. Get a thumbnail, and we're going to dig on it while it's nice and hot. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless the hand of our prayer. Just please let this be the nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Yeah, we're going to make it do what it do. That was weird. Yeah, I want the first bite. And it's still hot. Yeah, man, I can't see it, but I can see it. It's some steam. I don't know if y'all saw it or not, but it's hot. And I seasoned this with some parsley, some pepper, salt, garlic salt, and onion powder. Same thing I seasoned my chicken with. Only thing different is I added some barbecue sauce. And these are just some boneless chicken thighs. Hold up. Okay, guys, I'm back. Not as hot as it was before. Doesn't that look good? It has like a nice glaze to it, which is good. Excuse me. Of course, I don't have a napkin either. I'm gonna get probably like, why should you eat it with a spoon? I like eating it with a spoon, rice that is. So that way no rice is left behind. Sorry, guys, that was just like, I was trying to hold in my burp, of course, but that's how it came out. But anyway, guys, I'm done. Just a quick little dinner mukbang. Nothing too long, you know. Still get your time in. Mm-hmm. But anyway, guys, thank you for coming to eat with me. It was short and sweet, as it's always been. I don't know. I'm feeling myself because my hair is straight, and it's all mine. It's starting to curl back up right here. You see. But it is what it is, though. But thank you for coming to eat with me. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Hit the subscribe button so that you can be notified every time I post. Yeah, you. Mm-hmm. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.